Thank you very much. That was some Amos Avery.